morning, everyone. This is Honeywell, and we're playing Stardew Valley. Today is Evalyn's birthday, so we'll want to go make sure we give her a beet we have saved for her. Other than that, I want to get our kegs made for the week. I think we just finished smelting all the ore yesterday. I think we have some harvesting to do, perhaps. And, yeah, I think it's gonna be an around the farm day. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna move that barn, too. So maybe we'll... Very displeased. That's fine. We're not going anywhere. Oh, no, I guess maybe we don't have any harvesting. I thought for sure we did. Or maybe it's those other fields. And I was wrong about the having that all done, because we don't. About 25. Let's get some more of this ore smelting. And I guess we'll just work on the kegs then. Let's do 15 so we have an even number, and this will be 90 kegs. So 15. 15. 15. What do we need? We need wood. And if we're doing the... These are going to go in that barn, and I'm going to want a different floor down on that. Okay, well, we're going to go to... We're going to go to Robin's and buy... And buy stuff too. We don't need that because there's no grass, and it looks like that grass just died. So you can put it down, but it's not gonna last. It was worth a try. Let's do bait. Yeah, we'll do bait. We'll go clear out behind the barn. Go up the mountain road to Robin's and then go into town and see Evalyn. And then we'll get back to the farm and do whatever. I don't know. Maybe we'll go fishing if we have time. The kegs will be done sometime today, I think, if I calculated it right. Who knows? They might be off because of that holiday festival or whatever. Okay, so we're doing kegs. We're clearing out around the barn. Let's go, Miss Daisy. Oh, you know what? I wanted to make a little parking spot for... Oh, no. For the horse at the bus stop. Well, that can wait. No. Oh, no, there is. Okay. I don't know how far I want to move this back. We'll just, let's just do a little bit more than I think I want. And then I guess we'll do the... I want to get the fields done because, because we could actually use the crystal fruit. Like, the cranberries are worth almost nothing. It's really almost like a waste of time to put them in preserve jars. Or into kegs, in my opinion. I think, like, each cranberry wine is, like, 300 gold or something. Like, not very much. Okay, so we can move the barn now. Yeah, let's Let's do our fields, and then we'll go to Robin's and see... And see Evelyn. She doesn't usually leave her house, right? She's never hard to find. I don't think we'll have any problems with that. More of this. Yeah, because what do we have? 38 starfruit, so we need other stuff to keg. We're not gonna, I don't think we'll need to make any seeds. So we can use all the crystal fruit that we pick up in the thing. Sounds good. Okay, we're off to an outstanding start here. Good job. Is it the merchant? No, that's tomorrow. Wow, these feel... Oh, you know what? Because these popped up yesterday, didn't they? Like, these fields are totally gone. Oh, we'll try out our new newfangled home, see how we make out. Okay, good. Okay, is that all the spots? Oh, we should do the iridium sprinklers too. Well, you know what? Let's one thing at a time. We do want to, I don't want to miss Evelyn's birthday, and you know how fast time goes. Like, 1 minute, you have all the time in the world, and the next minute it's the end of the day, and you pass out in the field. You know, like you do. Miss Daisy, we are going to put, like, a little parking spot at the bus stop for you. It's going to be cute. Or stupid. One or the other. Mm-hmm. 1 o'clock, so late. Let's see if we can at least get the rest of this ground held. It looks like I had grand ideas to do this. Is that 3, 4? Six. Whoops. Okay. Looks good. See if we cannot plant these all in the wrong spots. One there. Okay. Looks good. Seeds done. It's 3 o'clock. Robin's closes at 5 on Saturday. Okay. Done. Done, 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 done. Miss Daisy, let's go. We've got places to be. Should have drank coffee. Do we have time for worms? Oh, nice. Always nice finding body parts outside of your house. You know. Everybody, I didn't think to bring presents for everybody. You're welcome. Hold on, let's chat. It is in a beautiful area, I do think. I agree. Hey, Demetrius, wait. No, just say hi. Well, and I do need some stuff too. Oh, look at that, 10 hearts. Nice, 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 nice. What's really nice about that is that they won't deteriorate. Their friendship levels. Not them. I'm sure they'll deteriorate just like usual. Okay, and Luvian told me that I can hit shift and right click. Look how fast that goes. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, so shift and right click, and you won't be here for like 80 bajillion years. Good. We're only going to get a stack, because I still have like a lot of seeds that I need to buy for the end of the year. I don't anticipate there being any problem with money, but you never know. Okay. So we have that. Now let's move that barn. We might upgrade it to the last... Oh. Okay. I guess... I want to be able to, like, decorate these buildings. But I don't know if I want it back quite that far. No, let's move it back. Then there could be like a little path and a little yard and, I don't know, room for barrels. It's better than what it was, so that's good enough. It can change if need be. And that's all we're doing today. Thank you very much. Oh wait, hey Alex, hang on. We'll ride the horse and catch him. Wrong thing. Yes, pepper poppers. Oh, crystal fruit. Need that. Need it. Hang on. I'm gonna go see your grandma and wish her a happy birthday. There's some weird people living in this town. You don't say. Like that guy Sebastian. Why does he wear black all the time? I don't get it. I'm with you. I am with you, Alex. I don't get it either. Have a nice day. Carry on. Very amusing conversation today. If I miss Evelyn's birthday, I'll be very upset. So far, the only people that we, have missed have been, no, give it to him. Oh, I've already given Shane a gift today. Oh, well. Oh, George's cutscenes are sad. I just can't reach it. Sorry about that, George. But happy birthday, Evalyn. New achievement, popular. You are welcome. Over 30 years. Oh. I'm sorry, George. Life sucks. Well, carry on watching your program. And, on that gloomy note, should we stop in the saloon and give Leah a blackberry? You are welcome. Say hi to Gus and Emily. Hi! I like Gus. I probably do know how to cook that. Unless you have a greenhouse. Bread. No, thank you. Oh. Pam isn't responding. You just got here. Hey, Marty. I have. Yes, we've had this conversation many a time. Many a time. Have a good day, Marnie. We're almost at 10 hearts with Pam. It's good. Lewis, we've been slacking on the hot peppers. Sebastian. Sebastian is the first single person that we're getting towards a good level. Harvey's up there. Shane. Shane is the reason why they put divorce in this game. He's disgusting. I know people have, like, modded his appearance and fixed his room, but he's, like, dirty. Don't hate. I know there's reasons people like him. But. Yeah. Oh, that's right. We have this wine to do. So we still need to do kegs. We need the wine. Okay. Hey, Ollie. Got work to do. Let's see. Skeletal hand. Can go in there. Winter forage. And we have 50. We need 90. 50 and 38. Let's do some coconuts. Coconuts are good. Better than cranberries. The only thing cranberries have going for them is... Oops. Is I have a stack of them and they're easy to put in the keg instead of, like, this mess. Barn. What do we have? Two? So, like, this is 98. You'll want to look. If you're using barns for storage, you can go ahead and look online for, like, the ideal placement so you can cram as many kegs into these as possible. But I don't like that layout, so I don't do that. It annoys me. And it's not worth it to me to, at 175 kegs, our kegs are a little bit on the modest side anyway. I can understand if, like, if you're doing hops and you need, like, 300, 400, 500 kegs, than cramming them in every nook and cranny. I can. You're failing, Honeywell. Failing. Then I can understand the need for that, but I'm not interested. I much prefer having just plain straight lines. And this is 100 kegs right here. Because we had 100 floor tiles, right? And we can still fit more in if we need, like, a few more. Okay. Kegs. So late. But I want to keep these, keep making up the kegs that we get each week from the tappers. I mean, because tomorrow we're going to get, what, 20 more oak resin? I don't want to keep falling behind. You're doing good, Honeywell. Keep up the good work. Okay, last one. Those. Oh, I should have used these, but we should have 2 starfruit left if I do this right. Okay, good. 2 starfruit left. This should be 8 once I'm all said and done. Do better. It's going to be kind of annoying to have all this spread out everywhere. Hang on. This crystal fruit is going to be like, I don't know, like 600-ish a bottle. The star fruit is 3,150 a bottle, so no comparison. But it's one of the better things that you can keg, the crystal fruit. Like, not in comparison to the, to like ancient fruit or star fruit, but. But you know, like it's a good option. 9, so I'm missing one. Oh gosh. I don't see it. Trixie keg. Okay. Oh no, wow, it's 1 o'clock. Well, we did get the fields planted. We visited Evalyn. And we have melon wine, which is nice. I think this is 1,000 gold a bottle. Cranberry wine, which is like 300-ish, so not very good. Better than the alternative, but. Let's just do gold since we have so much time. And we'll stock our inventory for tomorrow, too. Okay. Too much. We have too much stuff. We'll fix that. You know what we should do? We should do the, we should do the horse stall first thing in the morning. Or like the little horse parking spot. It'll be fun. So we want straw boards. We want iron fence. And I want an iron lamppost. Is this enough iron fence? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Yes. And that's enough. That's enough wood for the straw floorboards. A little light. Okay, I'm happy with that. Let's go to bed. Look at us not passing out. Very nice. Yes, go to sleep for the night. And we get a much needed bit of money. Yeah, the melon wine is nice. It's look at that. I mean, obviously we have half of the number of bottles, but look at the difference. 7,000 for 24 cranberry wine, 50,000 for 50 melon. Big difference. Yeah, good. Thanks. Okay, that's gonna end the episode. Thanks for watching. See you next time.